You're a star in my books, Chris.
Thanks, Joe.